Sipsy, Sipsy.
I don't know how I let this happen.
With who?
The girl next door, you know.
Hey.
I don't know what to do.
Hey, it wasn't you.
What?
I didn't cave in, stop your red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt-naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time, she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Now you're fucking get me out of one line of villa. And a witness on your king of pillar. You better watch your back before you turn into a killer. Let's review the situation. You ain't gonna be enough to be a true player. I don't know how to play. If she said like a bitch, I'll say day, day. Never been to a woman, but she say, say, say. And she claims that while he's out, baby, no way. But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
And even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
Saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Why would she believe me when I told her that it wasn't me?
And yeah, you know that you're really out of sex.
But if you ask me, you know.